Just want to talk about also just why you're here and who you're playing for. And it's not always just the number on your jersey, and it's not always just the name on the jersey, on the back or the front, but you're playing for each other. You are playing with your sisters, you're playing for your sisters, and you're playing for everybody out there watching you. And I promise you, when you're done, you don't get it back. I miss it every day. I love coming and watching y'all. I love the excitement. But if I could jump down on the floor with y'all, I would do it in 2 seconds. And I want you to be able to say that same thing when you leave.
You want camera time too? Everybody just wants camera time.
So this is my roomie.
Hey roomie.
And she's basically my best friend.
Basically.
So.
We need to do a handshake at the end.
We do.
Not
we
right
do
now.
A handshake at the end. Yeah, but we're focused right now.
All
right.
Okay.
Ball here. Okay.
Can I go? Can I make my move? Okay. Thank you. You're fine.
I wonder if you can hear how hard I'm breathing.
I'm here. Tienes hambre. Sí. Sí.
Just know that as long as we have each other in this circle and we play for each other, nothing else matters. Okay? We have to confidently be confident in ourselves and confident in our teammates. Okay?
Yes.
Good job today.
We're all together on three. 1, 2, 3.
Together!
Next to y'all.
What's up, Lady Raider Nation? That's a wrap for today. But we're going to be back here and back at it tomorrow. Wreck them.
Goodness.
That's my teammate.
Coach, good evening. How are you?
Hey, Mark. I'm good. How are you?
Hey, doing A-OK. Coach, we haven't had much of a chance this year. I do want you to spend just a few minutes talking about your assistants and your coaches, because this year you got to expand the true coaching pool from 3 assistants to 5 assistants.
Our staff is really big. I mean, we have a lot. We have a lot of GAs on our staff. Our support staff is big. I'm only going to be as good as the people around me. And so to me, when it was time for us to make those decisions, when I went to Kirby, I said, I don't want to hire from outside because I have people here. And I want, they already know our system. They know our girls. They know we don't have to have a lot of change. And I don't have to bring somebody in that I don't know and that I don't trust. And so that's been huge for me. And I think they're the best in the country.
There you go, find your sweet spot. Find your sweet spot, sugar, find your sweet spot. Yeah, good job, let's go.
What did I do?
I don't know.
I'm supporting my friend.
I'm sorry, my bad, I missed it. Come on. Hit layups, knock it down, let's not miss none. Let's go. We got it, we got it, we got it. Keep going, we gotta have a pace. Have a pace to us.
So we got through what we needed to get through, right? But you guys are gonna have to really think. It's gonna take everybody in this circle for us to get this win. All right, we gotta step up because we've had some people out. So we've all gotta step up. We have to be more determined than they are. All right, we have to be pissed off about what happened the last week, right? And everybody has to come together and you have to be hungry, right? Here we go, come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Fight on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Fight! life to this game, right? Most of your life to this game. So then why would you disrespect it by not playing hard? You give everything you've got, all right? Everything you've got. That has to be our motto from this point forward. Everything you've got and then a little bit more. Into the tank, all right? Into the tank and play with passion. Let's go.
Come on now, come on now. Everybody, work hard. Together, one, two, three.
Together!